The Bills blew it, personally speaking. And that's not to say they would have won anyway. I understand we're talking about Patrick Mahomes that they're going up against. But missed opportunities are missed opportunities. First of all, to the kicker, Tyler Bass, is this. You're a kicker. You got one job. That's all you got. One job. And that was a gimme. That was a 44-yard field goal. You can't miss that. You can't miss that. They also point out Stephon Diggs. You that dude. You that brother. You dropped the bomb. It was right in your hands. It went right through your hands. It was not touched by a defender. You elevated. It was right there. You let it go right through you.
Bills fans, I'm not even going to attempt to lie to you. I'm not going to tell you a white lie. I'm not going to tell you a partial lie. The truth is, this is likely the worst season y'all will have in the last 5 years. Stephon Diggs is gone. Hopefully, Keon Coleman can step in and step up, but he gone. Poirier, Micah Hyde, they're gone. Milano coming off a knee injury. Von Miller, his Hall of Fame career resume, his Hall of Fame talent on the field, we haven't seen it in 2 years now. Tre'Davious White, he gone. Everybody's gone.
Oh.
Gone, all of them.
Come outside for the night. Take your time. Get your life. Down at night. Man, I'm here. The career's my estate, when you in your prime. Fuck that paper, baby, my face on the dotted line. I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind. It's like always, they just want a peace of mind. I've been focused on the future, never on right now. But I'm sipping out kombucha, either pink or brown. I'm the one that introduced you to the E right now. Oh my God, that be bad. Well, alright, tryna fight. Freakish in the night, come alive. Ain't it sneak? Ain't it? Ain't it? Ain't it? Ain't it?
Get rolled up.
If
that heat. Huh.